Hello viewers, welcome my channel, please subscribe my channel, Virtual Data Room, Definition, Uses and Alternatives. Virtual data room definition, uses and alternatives. What is a virtual data room? What is a virtual data room? A virtual data room media, also known as a Dell room, is a secure online repository for documents, stores and distribution. A virtual data room, also known as a Dell room, is a secure online repository for documents, stores and distribution. It is typically utilized during the due diligence processes, proceedings, a measure or acquisitions to review, share and disclose company documents. It is typically utilized during the due diligence processes, proceedings, measure or acquisition to review, share and discloses company documentation. Virtual data rooms are exactly as secure way to store documents that multiple people need access to simultaneously. Virtual data rooms are excite as security way to store documents that multiple people need access to simultaneously. Virtual data rooms are commonly used by businesses when they are merging, working on project or other joint venture that require access to shared data. Virtual data rooms are considered more secure than physical documents as there is no risk of loss during transit or when destroyed accidentally. Generally, actions like copies, printings and forwardings are visible in virtual data rooms. Thank you viewers, watching my video and drive myself.